which can also be a sign of something demonic appearing, manifesting. But I think it relates to the urban legend, if the legend can be believed.